Some time ago, we already talked about the simplification of control cabinet maintenance by using push-in connections instead of screw connections. While the firm fit of screw connections needs to be checked periodically, push-in connections do not lose fit for long term. Nevertheless, there are still numerous control cabinets equipped completely with screw terminal blocks. One reason for this is the huge effort for the time-consuming changeover to push-in terminal blocks. Classical push-in terminal blocks are not wired vertically like screw terminal blocks, but from the front side. Therefore, the existing wires are too short to be reconnected in case of an exchange. And a complete renewal of the wires, phew. Every control cabinet builder would think about that twice before retrofitting a control cabinet with push-in. So far, because now CompleteLine offers a smart solution for that. The PTV terminal block. It combines the best from two worlds, the fast and reliable push-in technology, but with a vertical connection. This way, screw terminal blocks can be retrofitted one-to-one without an exchange of the wires. Another advantage of PTV is the clear wire structure of optimized overview within the control cabinet. And of course, all well-known accessories of the CompleteLine Complete portfolio fit perfectly with PTV. PTV terminal blocks is the easy way to implement retrofitting projects for control cabinets and simplify the maintenance of your plants. CompleteLine is the complete solution for more efficiency in control cabinet building and beyond when it comes to plant operation. Optimize your processes to spend your resources right.